my goals are pretty straightforward. I want to keep doing great journalism at the San Francisco Chronicle. I want to win a Pulitzer Prize. That's what every journalist wants to do. And I tell my staff every day that every single one of them should have their own personal plan for winning a Pulitzer, because at the worst case, you do a lot of great work and you didn't quite win one. And the best case scenario is you win one. So that's probably my ultimate goal. Hopefully we'll get to that next year.